talk everything. I lead. She crying, she bleeding. She dying, Mitch grieving, I'm speeding. We slow down and tell you the reason. She crying, she bleeding. She dying, Mitch grieving, I'm speeding. Slow down and tell you the reason. Tanya, a young chick from the hood. She only 16. Her mom's on coke, her pops, he serving 15. He OG in the hood. Niggas know that his shit ring. His government is Mitch, who he better known as Mitch Green. Just call a new one for shooting something in Sing Sing. Caught his case while out of state, pulling a quick sting. He went upstate before Tanya could even speak. Now his words getting back to him, how she out in them streets. She cheap. That's how the dope boys label her. Paying sneaks to Nicola Reef, you can have your way with her. She's used as a one night stand, nobody stays with her. To a nigga went in it raw, even done sprayed in her. Now Tanya's confused with a plump belly. The baby father getting money, drive a dunk Chevy. It's tension building, situations getting dumb heavy. Not too much longer than Tanya, go hold her tongue steady. It just so happened they bump hands on the block. He smiled when he see her, tried to cheer for the top. She tell him that she pregnant and she think he is the pop. But scrap not jacking that, this bitch labeled as a dot. So within the blink of an eye, words turned into a rumble. Scrap dirty, got a fifth on his side with a few bundles. A cool fall noon, quickly turned to a hot day. Got hotter when he heard his nigga holler out, Squale! His first thoughts was boofing the work, flinging the blicker. But it's too late, cause Tanya screaming out that he hit a damn. They got his work, sun cuffed, got the gun exposed. Tanya crying with a split lip and busted nose. Damn, shit ain't looking too well. Cause she going to the hospital, he heading for a cell. Got money in his property, he can't let him post bail. Cops beat him to a pulp, and ain't no need for details. He hit them floors, son got jumped, got kicked, he got pumped. Made it out the county, now ain't a state in the top bunk. Tanya in the hood, still fucking, she about 5 months. Her mother OD in the bathroom, by some urinals. The state approved Mitchell to come down for the funeral. Mitch steps in the wait with his shackles on. Two CEOs by his side playing tag along. They let him wear his VI shoes so his swagger's on. Straight faced them years in the state, turned his passion off. The only reason he came was to see his daughter, with the hope that she would recognize him as her father. He spots Tanya, didn't blink, he didn't shut an eye. He won't talk to her, but his stomach's filled with butterflies. He heard Mitch, got a couple of seconds and then we steppin'. He ice growed them hard, the CEO gripped on his weapon. Said aggression, that's not gonna shorten your bid. Officer, I'm trying to talk to my kid. Yeah, he did, but he did it within 10 seconds. He said hi, she said hi to him back, and now she was pregnant. Within them last seconds, he's heading back to corrections. Back to three hots in the cot, Mitchell is stressing. For real. So now he on his gate smoking cigarettes. But while smoking, he overheard some idiots. Cause one getting on the other about his charge. How you gangsta and you upstate for beating on the broad? Before Scrap can lash back, they interrupted by mail card. Real. Now pay attention, cause this where this shit get heavy. Scrap get a letter inside his obituary. He like, damn, this bitch Tanya mother just passed. I ain't know that was a mother, I used to front her on the glass. But he throws it in his trash, and his bunkie still dissing him. So Scrap getting mad, but Mitch Green still listening. The whole night passed and he ain't spoken to son. They in cell two, the CO just opened up one. Mitch stepped out the cell, he was rolling a blunt. He seen Scrap on the gate, he asked him where he was from. I'm from the Rock, you smoke bud? Yeah. We'll go out at one, right. It's rec call. Do you think it's gonna get crazy? Yeah. Do you think he gonna kill the father to his daughter's baby?
I don't know.
Maybe, well at least not yet,
right.
So let's see what happens when they go out direct.
Let's go.
They go out in the yard,
okay.
They give each other that,
okay.
Mitch sparks up the L,
uh-huh.
They start to spin a track,
okay.
The CO smell reefer so they stop by the bleachers. What a coincidence,
what?
This where Mitch Green keep his heater. They both sit down, they relaxed in the yard. Out of the blue, Mitch Green start asking about broads. Said what's good young blood, plug me in with a tenderoni. How this nigga asks for bitches, homie don't even know me. I'ma plug you in with this hood bugger, her name's Tony. Said that's only one young blood, throw me one more. Well, I could plug you in with Tanya if you want you a whore. But I don't know she going right and pull you down to the floor. You said Tanya? Yeah, Tanya. Said the name like you know her. He said I think I do, so he that's your daughter or your sister. Just roll some more bud. About to head for the shitter. For what? What you mean for what? I gotta take a piss. Well, hurry up and do you. I'm about to roll another split. As soon as scrap split, Mitch grabbed up the pick. Situation got hot. Situation got lit quick. Mitch about to lay this nigga flat as a doormat. But he won't get him today because he just called early go back. Mitch is about to pit the ice pick in his dome. But they just moved scrap the reception. He about to go home. So this nigga lucky as fuck or he good with the Lord. But Mitch Green ain't tripping shit. He just made his board. Alright, scrap's back in the town. Moving dimes of ganja. His mom sold the Chevy so he copped him a little Honda. As crazy as it sounds, he started fucking with Tanya. But he did it for their daughter. Oh yeah, her name Kanya. Anyway, Mitch home. Back on that bullshit. Goons in a caravan strapped with a full clip. Tanya in the whip with scrap, but they not driving. Cause Kanye in the back, she tripping, won't stop crying. It's kinda late, sorta late, it's a quarter to two. They both hungry, so they decided to order some food. Oh shit, Mitch spots him, who? Scrap, where he at? He at McDonald's, word. Getting fast food, Mitch wanna make sure it's him. So he gon' pass through. Drove by, spotted scrap, pulled over, cocked the gats. Told the goons to whip that nigga in, demolish that. But the goons came back to the V. Said it's a no-go, it's a little girl in the back seat. Now Mitch mad cause his team fronted. Said fuck it, I'll do it myself. Nigga, they don't call me Mitch Green for nothing. Soon as that nigga scrap took a sip of his McFlurry, that's when his vision got blurry. Look, the C took a headshot, Tyan took the next shot. Scrap couldn't shoot back cause he ain't had a tech cop. Now everybody dead but the chick in the V. So Mitch Green stepped back, then he reloaded his heat. He checked shit out in the front, checked shit out right behind him. Took a couple steps and he crept up towards the Honda. Picked the gun to her head, that's when he saw Tanya. She crying, she bleeding, she dying, Mitch grieving. You should understand, I just told you the reason. Bro, she crying, she bleeding, she dying, Mitch grieving. You should understand, I just told you the reason. Bro, talk, ayy.